Bill O'Neill joining us now live with tonight's Project Economy Report. Bill?
Cam, job hunters need every edge they can find these days, and some believe that the use of the internet and social media can help you stand out in what is otherwise a very crowded job market.
Your next job may be waiting for you at the next job fair, or you could try marketing yourself across the internet through personal branding.
When you go to the grocery store, what makes you reach for that product on the shelf?
Daniel Hatfield says job hunters have to become their own CEO, marketing themselves as a product.
It's the labeling, it's the packaging, it's how easy it is to find it. That's what personal branding is.
Hatfield says start by buying your domain online. In my case, it would be BillO'Neill.com. Then grab as much social media landscape as you can, such as Twitter, Facebook, and much more.
Actually, it'd be better if you don't come back here.
Robin Bodwin is a chef and personal trainer who recently started using personal branding to market herself. She now owns several domains, uses social media, and has what's called a sizzle reel, highlighting who she is and what she does.
What crispy pancetta and mesquite honey were for. Oh, look, more people are arriving. There's going to be like 600 people here.
Robin spoke with us through iChat from her home in Raleigh.
And through Twitter and Facebook, reaching hundreds, if not thousands of people that I would never have been able to market to.
Hatfield says don't make your personal brand only about what you do or what you want to do for a living. Blog about who you are, what your hobbies are. Hatfield says employers or customers often find people they're looking for through a shared interest. The bottom line, says Hatfield, make yourself findable on the web.
If someone's interested in you and trying to find out a little bit more about you, and you don't have the information readily available for them, they will find someone else who does.
Robin Bodwin, a customer of Hatfield's Experience Farm, says just weeks after launching her personal brand, she added a new client to her personal training business and landed a role in a new TV show.
So, yes, it is working.
Now, you can hire your own marketing design company to develop a personal brand, but Danielle Hatfield says this is something you can also do yourself. But, Cam, this is very interesting stuff and a lot more to personal branding.
And Bill, I just happen to follow Danielle Hatfield on my Twitter account, so she knows what she's talking about. How about that? All right.
Yeah, she's very much in the know.
All right. Bill O'Neill, live for us.